Yahya is in Sasha kitchen, and tonight we will cook Asian dish I learned from my cameraman. It's amazing, it's cool. Okay, we start. We already put the olive oil, one spoon of olive oil, and we put the onion and chili. And also all these Asian ingredients like oyster sauce and soy sauce and sweet soy sauce. Very amazing. We have a garlic, we have a ginger, and also we have bok choy and choy sum. All of that. And yes, we can add salt if we need it as well. Okay, next step, onion is getting brown. We will add ginger, a little bit ginger. And a little bit garlic. And healthy ingredients. Mix it well. Getting very nice smell. Oh my goodness. Now we will add oyster sauce. It's so cool. Funny, huh? Got this. Okay, something like 2 spoons oyster sauce. Mix the well. Okay. Then we add salty soy sauce, not too much because otherwise it will be too salty. 1 spoon. I will taste it later on. Maybe one spoon more. And this is the best sauce, I like it. The sweet soy sauce, ketchup, manis. This also I like it. So good. So juicy, don't you think? Very juicy. Amazing. Really all my juicy. Juicy, right? Okay, now I have to put vegetables inside. I will calm down this one. Okay, cutting vegetables. So professional. I wash them. A lot of vegetables, this Asian style, they like a lot of vegetables. Amazing. Vegetables is cooking, we want them to be crunchy. I already add this with salt. This is the cabbage, Asian cabbage. I like that as well. It's so lovely. So we will mix all this together. I will taste it to see how it is. I will add a little bit more of this salt. Let it cook very much. So good. Oh my goodness. And we will add a little bit of water as well. So we really need to do this thing. Yes. Okay, next step, we will add pasta. So like that. It's already cooked. We have to mix the pasta. This is Victor's bowl. He always took this bowl. And this is best ever. Asian food. The vegetables, they are still crunchy. We like them to be crunchy. How amazing. Juicy. See how amazing. Okay, we will try. This is a little dish I bought in Singapore. And yeah, I will try this one to see how it is. Oh my god, so hot. So crunchy and so amazing. Amazing. I love it. So good. So juicy. Please subscribe if you like my video and experience this, try this. It's very amazing. It's beautiful. See you next time. All the best. So good. So good.